It's Saturday, October 1st. I'm with the Newtown Creek Alliance taking a bike tour just after the Green Home NYC DIY street fair. Sewage treatment plant.
They built the plant in the late 60s, so I don't know when they built this because they probably didn't always deal with their solids the same way.
So yesterday, no, Thursday, I saw the DEP boat basically at the Brooklyn Bridge.
Yeah, so it goes, was it the Newtown Creek? Because there's one called the Newtown Creek.
That's the new fancy one, right?
I just assume.
I don't know that it's been finished yet, the new fancy one.
It's funny, I always assume that if I see it on the East River, that's what it is, but
yeah, because there's several, I think there's two or three.
With the biodigesters?
No, there's the sludge boats that basically pick up the sludge from the different wastewater treatment plant facilities. So this is a movie studio set in here, and obviously, I don't know whether they also get paid to post these containers or whether they use them. They often use them as the structure against which they build the backdrops.
I thought it was Empire Boardwalk.
Well, this is movie sets.
These are movie sets in here. I don't know, is Empire Boardwalk related to do they do movie sets?
What is Empire Boardwalk?
What is that?
It's a show on HBO.
Oh, so is that what the sets are for?
Some of them, maybe.
I believe so. I mean, they might do something else there, but I know they do Empire Boardwalk there.
Yeah. Okay, let's just get to the...
If you go to the HBO website, you can see a time-lapse of them building
the set,
which is actually incredible.
Would you introduce yourself again?
What?
Would you introduce yourself again?
Yeah, let me just talk about this. Okay. This is 65 Commercial Street. It's MTA used for accessoride vehicles. This was promised to the community as a park. And after lots of lobbying and lots of writing letters, they're now moving this facility to Masters, Queens, and that will eventually be a park. My name is Michael Heimbinder. I am vice chair of the Newtown Creek Alliance.
Thanks for taking us on the tour today.
Thanks for coming. Okay, coming up on our left is the Greenpoint Manufacturing and Design Center. And the gentleman who does planning for this company is on the NCA board, the Integralized board. And they basically are they're a not-for-profit organization. They take manufacturing industrial buildings and renovate them and put new tenants in. So they're one of the companies that we really consider exemplary in that they're taking this and they're not only have their sights on redeveloping it as residential property, but keeping the industrial and manufacturing enterprises and jobs here in New York City, in Greenpoint, in areas around the street. We go left here.